right now, I'm going to do you this thing here. Some of us think we'll live forever. I'm going to go get myself a physical before I find out that I ain't going to actually live forever. But this is called If I Ever Have to Die, Let It Be in Memphis. Here we go. No matter where you jump and scout, one day your candle's going out. No matter where you strip and save, can't take it with you to your grave. No matter where you turn to run, one day your party life will be done. And sometime I'm in the groove, sometime I'm bumming, but I just can't stop thinking about that big day coming. If I ever have to die, let it be in Memphis. It's a limited time offer. Get it on and lose it forever. Dive into the sea and die of thirst on the shore. Might not be nobody listening in any way in the time when you're long gone. But I'm cutting my little path to the richer when I draw my pay. Might be the blues, it might be depression, but whatever it is, it has made an impression. No matter how you, no matter who you know or pie, can't stop it, baby, when it's time to die. No matter what you got to show, or death to cancel when it's time to go. No matter why, sometimes I'm in the groove, sometimes I'm bumming, but I just can't stop thinking about that big day coming. If I ever have to die, let it be in Memphis. Said if I ever have to die, let it be in Memphis. The dirty blues now. forgot to put me on the shelf. And I died just like I lived, tougher than old death himself. You can sing the blues, y'all, but don't you cry no tears for me. And I'm stronger than old death could ever be. Yeah, if you stand around my gravesite, don't be surprised if I jump up. On my gravesite, be surprised if I jump out. Give these friends of mine a drink, Mr. Undertaker, fill my cup. In the light, deep and hard as anybody can. Yeah, I have died in the light, hard as anybody can. I'll die a working man. Play it, boy. Time to go, boy. Well, I ain't got no trepidation when I'm standing on the brink. Yeah, the old death come to take me. I'll stare him in the eye and wait. 'Cause I'm in my going home gear, boys. to a better place I know. I'm roaming to a better place I know. And my last word, loving boys, don't sweat it when it's your time to go. Yeah, and my last word, loving boys, don't sweat it when it's your time to go. It's just living, you know. I'm just glad to have been able to come along this far. I got one by request. Somebody asked me if I do this song. That is a spooky little song. Now this is Billy Bone Night, and I'm kind of, you know, when I play like this, I'm kind of playing the Diddly Bone's cousin anyway. I usually play in an open G tuning. You've been listening to an open G and then open E. It was a G, but playing in the E. Now what I'm going to do is play an open G minor. For all of you newcomers to Clarksdale, we've got a place called the Crossroads up here about 18 miles north of this very spot. And that old crossroads is a place you need to go sometime, but I won't tell you what might happen or who you might meet going on up there. I take people sometimes. You ever want to go up the crossroads at midnight? Well, you come see me. I take them there once in a while. Some people ask me, did you ever actually ride in that Cadillac you're talking about? No comment. Me and my old drummer wrote this somewhere between Louisville and Nashville. I was riding a shotgun in the devil's Cadillac. Riding shotgun in the devil's Cadillac. Heading for that crossroads, monkey on my back. Doing 90. Heading on down the road. 90 miles an hour, heading on down the road. Heading for the crossroads, hard as we could go. The Cadillac was so quiet, like the inside of a hearse. This thing was so cold, like a tomb or maybe worse. He stopped, he said, "We're here." Looked out that deserted farmer's field. You know I did not say a word, boy, but I knew I had made a deal. Cadillac was so quiet, like the inside of a hearse. The air conditioning was so cold, like Saskatoon or maybe worse. It was so hard to tell what was a dream and what was real. I did not say a word, but I knew I have made a deal. He said he would be back 10 years to the day. Then he turned and he disappeared, said all he had to say. Still I wonder if he'll keep his word. What's the price I'm gonna pay? Wonder if he'll keep his word. What's the price I'm gonna pay? I wonder if he'll keep his word. Devil's Cadillac.